Would you still be fapping if you have a girlfriend? I mean, it depends, dude. If you're unlucky and you have one of those girlfriends that don't like doing it that much, then perhaps you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Or if you're unlucky and you have one of those girlfriends that have long ass periods, gotta do what you gotta do, dude. And also, the last reason is when you have a girlfriend, but you see that hot girl outside, and she's like the hot girl, that type of hot girl, and you're excited. You're excited. You don't want to go to your girlfriend and say, okay, I really want to fuck you right now, right here. Stop whatever you're doing. Let's do it. Because every time it'll happen, she'll figure out that it's because you got excited by someone else. So you just fap it up. It works every time.
Cut the last breath from them.
How do you get to Masters with Zed?
I played a lot. When others were going out and chilling and everything, I was going out of school straight to my computer and I played. When people were thinking about how to fuck that girl, I was thinking about how to make these combo happen. When people were sleeping, I was also sleeping, but huge difference is that I was dreaming about how to play League even better and how to make these insect and everything, because back then I was a DC main. Just kind of worried every side because I just came back to lane and pushed. I don't want to run it down. That's good, dude. You got outplayed when you started the trade. As soon as you press Q, you lost the trade and you decided to keep going. I mean, I'll take it. Keep going with me, buddy. He's dead. I kind of want to flash and take the double buff, dude. I almost did. I'm probably going to end up buying the Hex Shrinker here, I think, because Fizz Diana. So I'm probably not going to build Black Lever, actually. But I have nothing against the Rakan. So I feel like I still have to go MR Boots, which is kind of bad against Jace, but I have to. Ah, you done move. Always queue backwards when you are like that, Fizz. If he has Q, queue backwards, because he's gonna queue you. I'm the walk up, this is free kill. Even though Hecarim is dead too. Great fucking game, I'm everywhere, I'm 3-0. Take it easy, friend. You died for the greater good. Am I getting ganked right now? By the Jace? Out of all people? Oh, dude. I fucked up. I was supposed to do a hidden shadow combo and dodge his Q with my R and then W into him and kill him. Why, he just killed himself. I don't want to give kill assist, right? I just want to give kill, it's less gold, so whatever. Diana dies too, never mind. Wait, they kind of let her live, they could have actually killed her. Mega Smurf, Omega LOL. Help? I died? Wait, Trundle killed me? What did he kill me with? Tiama? Dude, I was 10 miles away. I hope it's not Tiama, dude. I feel like Diana's here. Yeah.
He smells some free pussy. And I love free pussy.
I'm scared of Jace sniping my ass. Please tell me I don't die from that. I hate that even ignite. 25 HP. Whew. Do I try to outplay him, chat? I'm feeling it, bro. I'm feeling it. I hope he doesn't protobelt this bush, though. Nice, he didn't. Dude, he has to face check me, though. Okay, he didn't. Don't call me pussy. If he did, face check me, I would have 1v1'd him. But he didn't, so... He's the pussy in the story. He didn't look for me, like, you know? I don't want to see no pussy in the chat. All getting banned, I swear. It takes a lot of courage just to, like, attempt to take the 1v1. I'll let you know that. At this point, if he just, like, pussy blew air into me, I would have died. Well, I kind of can't ban all my chat, right? Oh, Lord. It's happening. The throws. Karthus is dead, for sure.
STYLER21.
Oh, I got hit. Feels bad. I actually don't mind losing Inhib. I just don't want to lose the Fire Drake. Legit, I'd rather lose Inhib than anything else. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made, I repeat! Now we probably definitely lose the goddamn drag. Maybe it's my fault. That flash. Tyler! What happened? Is that the young T1 FF? Very late FF from my boy T1. I saw worse for sure. 2 days ago it was 21 minutes. This time is 24. This progress shot. Progress. He's dead. Get this guy too? No flash? Oh, Pike didn't get the kill. Rip. Chondo's gonna come here, but I can't
break out the red
can't fight that guy.
We're rich, baby.
Any tips for me to climb the ladder? Like something to focus on improving that will get me to Diamond 5 at least. I kind of got the farm already. But maybe I need to get better at macro play or map awareness. What do you think?
I should just help the Trundle. Holy shit, I turned that from terrible? I swear if I die from a full tank trash champion because of red smite. Okay, I didn't die. Holy, I turned that to me running it down and baiting my team to death into us just destroying everyone. Okay, Rakan comes in hot. I killed Jace, he killed me, and I took Rakan's ulti for you guys, because, I mean, Rakan broken. Whoever takes the Rakan ulti runs it down anyway, that's how Rakan works. Triple kill! I swear, if I die... Nah, I'm not gonna die. We're fine, we're fine. Pray the Lord that this Baron isn't gonna spit me. Nah, we're fine. Hey, I'm full build, okay. Time to carry this game. Don't worry, Bobby. Don't mind me, dude. I'm just styling. I'm chilling. No, he has ult. He has ult. He has ignite. My dick, dude. Fuck. Look at them boys. Hala. What? The fuck? Chill, dude. Don't risk? What do you mean, don't risk? My middle name is risking. My first one is styling. So So what risk are we talking about right now? I just like giving heart attacks to my team by staying with 1 HP, you know what I mean? Like, it's one of the best things to do in League of Legends. The longer the game goes, the more heart attacks they get, you feel me? Like, now it's a 40-minute game, and because this season is garbage and you never hit 30-minute mark, I missed how much heart attacks I could give to my team. What's up, baby? I ulted the wrong person. I ulted the wrong person. Wait, the shark was on me? Okay. GG's, man, we did it. Easy game. Hey, good game, man, good game. Let me see who spanked the hardest this game. I don't think it's me, because I spend a lot of time running. 21k gold, you already know how it's done. But how about the rest? No, you already know how it's done. Like, your boy carrying the game, 1v5. I should have been the one typing GG easy.